Hello everyone, so this new video is about some advanced settings on iPhone for a macro on Free Fire. But before the video going on, I just want to take a little time to thank really everyone who supported me for my last video. I was really surprised with the amount of views and stuff. And sorry if I didn't answer to all the comments, but I still read them and I really want to say thank you to all of you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Enjoy. My setting, so you go on settings of your iPhone, you go down until accessibility, you go in, then you have to go on switch control and you're checking the time, like auto scanning time 003, loops 3 times, move repeat 003, long press 03 second, then you go down, hold duration 01 second. The gliding cursor refined and 113, I feel like it's the spot, so try it. Yeah, and the head tracking, I put it at 100, look down. After you go at speech, you're gonna put it like fast at the rabbit side. After you go to receipt to set your new macro, so create new receipt, assign a switch, full screen, custom register, you already know how it's working. You're just gonna turn the iPhone so it's on the side, and you're gonna make three times, all right? Just do it 3 times. You're gonna rename it, I'm gonna rename it YouTube macro. You can name it how you want, there is no difference. Then you go back and you put it on this new macro that you did, then you go on Free Fire and you're gonna push the lock button 3 times and then it's done. Look, it's already working and you're done. You have your macro and then you can start to play. Bruh, take care. My mind.
V4 always has